Maybe I'm not gonna run your spa wrap. I think it's weird.
What is this? What happened? Oh, okay, yeah.
I'm not gonna do it. It's going.
Oh, okay, cool. I have my hair perfectly where I need it because I'm growing it out. And it looks really crusty right now.
Your beard? What are we talking about?
No, my hair too.
Oh, just crusty.
Just a crusty guy.
Okay.
General.
Well, thank you.
I appreciate it.
What brings you in today? What would you like to work on with your skin, sir?
Less crust.
Less crust, okay.
Less crust. Get all the freaking junk out of my face, all the dirt. Make this texture buttery smooth, you know, just buttery. Buttery smooth. That's why I came to you. You're the best.
This is gua sha. This helps to relax you. It also helps detox your lymph. So it's gonna help debuff you. And also helps to stimulate collagen.
Feels like a tortilla. They either look 27 or 87. Sometimes I look at my face in the mirror, I'm like, you should retire. My family went one time, we went to HEB, and they were like handing out these fresh, warm tortillas at the door. And for some reason, me and my sister looked at each other and immediately just put those tortillas on our face. And it felt so good. And that's why when you put the towel on, I was like, feels like a tortilla.
So random.
I know, but I just thought you should know that.
This is gonna be cold.
Okay. Wasn't that cold? if I were to be like a little skincare machine, I would want to hang out with these guys. They look like they know how to party.
You're my skin buddy.
Oh, no, skin buddy.
Also.